This time whacking the ball out of the park. Will this be one bounce and races to the fans for a chocolate four? First premium exotic chocolate four. Leaning forward and that went. Smart shot. Now that's the way you do it. Clinical cover drive, and there will be a chocolate four. Premium exotic chocolate. Look at the whack, neat and clean, and there will be a chocolate four. Premium exotic chocolate. Make the hay when sun shines. Raghav Tibrewala going on his back foot and a perfect pull shot. And an easy catch for Neil Khandelwal. Mani Varigwala to start the fresh over, full toss ball and caress through the cover fence for a chocolate four. ...17 for 1. Dhanraj Jalan. First chocolate boundary for him, 17 for 1. Oh, what a super duper timing that was, and that will be chocolate 4. Just opening the face of the bat and... short and wide, and I think, is it picked up? Yes. Short and wide, and wanted to go for a square cut, and the ball was in the air and picked up. Nicely clipped away, no one will be stopping it. That will meet the boundary rope for a chocolate four. Brilliant execution from Pratik. Or rather, Dhanraj Jalan, 4 overs, 29 for 2. Neil Khandelwal starting the fresh over, easy catch, and brilliantly done. Rishi Polke. New batsman Taksh Agarwal. Rishi Polke was the fielder. Finding the gap, lower full toss, and the outfield is quick there because grass was cut recently, and there will be a chocolate four. Or Daksh Agarwal is bar, toot pade. Or ye laga dot shot 6. Khubsurat shot. 42 for 3. Power play ka aakhri over chalta hua. Rahul Jha apna ye dusra over karte hue. Is bar Rajesh Gadgil ke baju se nikal diya. Aur ye laga choka like choka. Badiya shot. Balle ko roll over karte hue. Aur Surendra Gadia ji bhi choka dikhate hue. Daksh Agarwal match ko jald se jald finish karna chahte hain. Is bar no ball, free hit, aur ye laga choka like choka. Chabuk shot. Aur iske saath yahan par Goregaon Sports Club ke light tower ko salam karta hua. Dot shot 6. आठ रन चाहिए 68 गेंदों में और शायद हमें ड्रिंक्स इंटरवल की जरूरत ना पड़े. इस बार हाथ को लगकर बॉल जा रही है, चौका लाइक चौका. और इसके साथ मैच को जीत लिया है 7 विकेट से. नंबर 1 पोजीशन पर आ चुकी है राइडर्स. 17 गेंदों में 32 रन बनाकर नाबाद रहते हुए दक्ष अग्रवाल 4 चौकला 1 चौके और 2 डॉट शॉट 6। धनराज जालान 22 गेंदों में 16 रन बनाए, धनराज जालान जिसने 22 गेंदों में 18 रन बनाए और जालान की तारीफ करनी होगी। एंड कैच ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड गोज टू नन अदर देन अ मैन हु टुक कैच ऑफ राजेश गाडगिल, जय केडिया। The way he took that catch, you simply say Jai Ho. And Jai Ho and Mangalmay Ho. So good job, Jai Kedia. Well, man of the match here is none other than Daksh Agarwal. 3 overs, 16 runs, 2 wickets and 17 balls, 32 runs. Lot of awards and rewards for Daksh Agarwal. Yeah, proud moment for Rajiv Agarwal as well. Daksh, yeah, understandably that this was probably the easiest match that you were chasing, but still the commitment was of a very high standard. So what were you saying to yourself while when you came to bowl and also came to bat?
So firstly, I dropped a catch which I thought changed the momentum for us somewhere. After that, we dropped a lot of catches. But then from that point, I started thinking that, you know, it's just one catch. I can really bowl good, bat good and give it to the team. So batting performance, yes, I spoke to Yash. He told me to stay there anyhow and get us the win. So yeah, here's the win.
This tournament is all about Rajiv Garg as a revelation and also Saurabh Lohia. I mean, third maiden over. From him, what are your thoughts on your bowling attack that you guys possess?
So firstly, Rajiv bhai, he's the most underrated bowler. Every team criticizes him. Every team just says ki Rajiv hai, Rajiv hai, Rajiv hai. Rajiv hi hai, aur he's the one who's taking maximum number of wickets. The table shows it all. He's getting great support from Saurabh. That eases the work for Yash and me. If you see, Yash and I are just helping them get the wickets, and that's really what riders are all about. It's a complete team performance. Today, I don't deserve all this. Rajiv bhai, 3 wickets, Saurabh, 2 maidens, last over being a maiden, Dhanraj batting so well, he's opened for the first time. It's all for the riders team, that's it.
Bahut bahut shukriya humse baat karne ke liye. Ji haan, Dhanraj Jalan, jisne kaata gendbazon ka chalan. To Dhanraj Jalan, keep up the good work. और दोस्तों, इसके साथ आज रात का कार्यक्रम यहीं पर समाप्त होता है। कल